Two. At least two. Boy and a girl. Or two girls. Two boys, doesn't matter.
But two for sure.
Greg, is that you?
You're late.
Sorry.
You're very busy for someone who just, what, 2 days ago got out of jail?
I've been talking to someone, a friend. A detective. He used to be a policeman. He first contacted me a year into my sentence and came to see me a couple of times after that. He thinks I'm innocent.
Why are you doing this, Greg? Why are you helping me?